And good morning to you. I'm meteorologist Brad Carl here with your 4029TV.com weather update. Let's take a look at what awaits us here for your Tuesday. Really not all that bad. We're going to keep temperatures a little bit on the warmer side, too. Take a look at this. A cool start, pricing temperatures into the 40s as you head off to the bus stop or head off to work. Whatever you're doing, probably want to grab a light jacket before you head on out the door. Inching up the temps by this afternoon. And then for the rest of the work week, not all that shabby. A lot more sunshine in store for us, at least for now. So here's how it's all going to play out. We're still seeing a lot of high pressure around the region here. That's helping to keep a lot of the sunshine in store for us, not just for today, but for the next couple of days here. Also helping to warm up our temperatures very nicely, mid-70s, very comfortable. Really can't complain too much about that. So we're going to keep things rather warm for Tuesday itself. And then as we continue moving on to the work week, we're going to see more warmer temperatures. That is at least until we see this system begin to kind of work its way on into the area. This will probably come into the start of this next weekend and give us a taste of some showers and thunderstorms possible, especially looking like into Saturday or so. So want to keep that in mind for your weekend plans. Here's the things are going to break down for today, though. Just a tad warmer for northwest Arkansas, back into the mid-70s. They're beautiful under mostly sunny skies. Staying mostly clear for the overnight hours, back down into the low to mid-40s. And for the River Valley, looking at temperatures into the mid to upper 70s, looking 77 degrees for Fort Smith itself, and sunny and warm, and then staying clear for the overnight hours as well. And you can find out more details on your forecast by checking out 4029TV.com and checking out the blog.